This is what you see before you as an example of civilization.